Assalamu alaikum. My name is Nirmal Siddiqui and I belong to Peshawar Model School and I am a class teacher of nursery. Today we will learn to make a booklet on myself. So for this we need colored papers, scissors, markers, glue stick and some formic sheets. First of all, we will make a cover page of this booklet. You need to write myself on the top, or you can paste a tag, and you can paste a picture or draw a picture of a doll, or you can paste a picture of your own self. Then this is the first page of our booklet. You can start with your name. My name is Sara. Here I have used some formic sheet. You can also use it for the colorful pages. Now, for the second thing, I am 4 years old. Here I have again used some formic sheet. Then I read in class nursery. Look, I have written nursery over here and then paste a picture of a class. You can paste a picture or you can draw a picture with the help of your parent. Then after this, my school name is Peshawar Model School. You can simply write your own school name. Then my favorite fruit is mango. This is my favorite fruit. You can paste a picture of your own favorite fruit. Then my favorite animal is cat. This is cat. You can also paste a picture of your own favorite animal like dog, horse and etc. My favorite color is blue. This is my favorite color. So you can also use your own favorite color's paint over here, as I have used blue paint. My school bus color is orange. You can see how our school bus looks like. Its color is orange. And in the last, I have written, I know the color of grass. Do you know the color of grass? That is green. I have used some colored papers for the grass. You can also use it. So you can also make this booklet in your home with the help of your parent, and you can share with us. Thank you.